Mercury Auto Transport has been helping people ship their cars since 2007. Let us explain how we arrive at your quote. We give you a realistic quote based on the current market, but ultimately you and the carrier must agree on the price. It's kind of like selling a home. Mercury Auto Transport lists your transport needs on a central dispatch board, so your ideal transport carrier can find you. Carriers check the board to see which cars need shipped, selecting the ones that work best for their loads and scheduled trips. Then they negotiate how much they are willing to transport it for. To post your car on the national board, we need to know where you're shipping to and from, as well as your desired pickup and delivery time frame. If you have a wider pickup window, you'll likely get some lower priced options because there will be more carriers available. A smaller pickup window means fewer trucks will have a route through your area, potentially resulting in more expensive transport options. We help you identify the lowest, most reasonable starting price to offer a carrier based on supply and demand. Carriers start responding to your listing 1 to 5 days before your first available pickup date, depending on the shipping distance. Once we hear from a carrier, we'll let you know if they accepted your price or if they counter-offered, in addition to their estimated pickup and delivery dates. Then you decide if you want to seal the deal. Your car is important to us, so we make sure that your carrier has high ratings, up-to-date insurance, and a violation-free license with the Federal Motor Carrier Safety Administration. Then we get the contract signed for the dates and prices you agreed on. To ensure your agent works for you, we don't get paid until you've approved your carrier. And you'll only pay your carrier once your car is safely at its final destination. We have 5-star reviews because our customers ship their car with confidence. Ask us if you have any additional questions.